You know, just the relationship that I have with the coaches, you know, the relationship has been there since like ninth grade. They've been recruiting me. Coach Mars been recruiting me since he's been at SMU. Coach Cooper been recruiting me since he's been at Texas A&M. So the relationship is there with the coaching staff.
You know, the change in coaching staff, that made a difference for you there?
Yes, sir. It definitely did because, you know, it gave me the idea that I have a better opportunity because everybody will be learning new stuff, you know, with the coaching staff, getting to know the coaches. But I have a better relationship with the coaches. So I took that as a plus.
And a lot of New Orleans area kids at Arkansas, a lot of Rummel kids there in particular. You know those guys, or have you dealt with them at all in recruiting?
Yes, sir. You know, I actually got the chance to talk to those guys, and you know, they tell me, you know, they don't get homesick that much, you know, because it's a good place. You know, Fayetteville is a good place to, you know, stay. You know, and I can see myself staying there for the next 3 to 4 years.
Opportunity to play in the SEC, how important is that?
That's it. You know, it's very important. You know, because it's like the highest level, you know, in a college level. You know, it gets you ready and gets you prepared. You know, and with Coach Cooper being around SEC, you know, so much, and the players he coached, you know, like TM, Pat P, you know, they was all in the SEC. You know, they did great things, future freshman All-American, stuff like that. So it's a big opportunity to play in the SEC.
I know.